Hello friends, welcome to Sumatri channel. For today's recipe, we are going to make vermicelli kheer. Here I am taking 500 ml of water and boil the water thoroughly. Boil the water in a medium flame. It need to be come bubbles. Up to that stage, we need to boil the water. While boiling the water, add one pinch of salt. So water is boiled, so you need to add 1/4 cup of sago or round barrels, and also you need to add 1/4 cup of fried vermicelli. After adding these two ingredients, mix well. Mix well and cook at least 5 minutes in a medium flame. In between, don't forget to stir. See, your sago and vermicelli half cooked. When half cooked, you need to add 1 tablespoon of Bombay Rava, also known as semolina. It is you need to add and mix well yellow to cook. After 1 minute cooking, you need to add 300 ml of milk. It need to be, we can use creamed milk or uncreamed milk also. You can use low fat milk or full creamed milk. Here I am adding 1/4 cup of brown sugar. You can add white sugar also, or you can add jaggery also. So here kheer is boiling. So turn on stove, place the pan again, and add few tablespoons of melted butter and allow to heat. After heating the melted butter, and you need to add few cashew nuts, few almonds, and mix well thoroughly using spoon or spatula. You need to fry in a medium flame. Don't leave in pan, it will burn. So you need to keep on mixing while frying. Then it will fry evenly. So after frying, add few raisins and mix well. Just fry few seconds and turn off stove, keep aside. According to your taste, you can add dry fruits. See, these dry fruits are fried. Then keep aside. Keep aside and allow to cool. After adding Bombay Rava, continuously stir and cook. Otherwise, it will be, you can see, if you don't mix, it will be lump. Rava will come like a lump. So that's why we need to keep on mixing. And add 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder and mix well. Keep on mixing and cook 1 to 2 minutes. While kheer is ready, you need to add dry fruits and mix well. Cook few seconds. Mix and cook few seconds. Now your kheer is ready to serve. This kheer is very tasty. If you want to mix any other dry fruits, you can mix. According to your taste, you can mix the dry fruits. So this recipe is very tasty and very yummy, very healthy too. You can also try this recipe. Please like, share, comment, subscribe to my channel. For more recipes, don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you for watching.